Mayo. Cogliano's shot blockered aside. As Forsberg got a piece of it, Grant shovels it back. Cogliano centers. It comes to Silfverberg, and he scores! Jacob Silfverberg with just his second goal in 15 games. Anaheim on top, 4-0.
And this is all about the forecheck and the speed down low of Cogliano, who gets to a loose puck, just throws it out into an area, back door. And that's got to feel good for Jacob Silfverberg. I mentioned how impressed I was with the game by Silfverberg last game. Didn't get any rewards for the effort. And Derek Grant again does a good job of keeping that puck alive so that Silfverberg can settle it, measure the goaltender, and he just drills it up into the top corner.